one day we shall stand before God to give account of ourselves. And the Lord himself said that we will be judged as to whether or not we believed in him. Well, that means that we must have had the capacity to believe. And as I read scripture, I think that one of the most magnificent things that God has given each one of you and me is the ability to say yes or no. It defines all our relationships, humanly speaking. It also defines our relationship with God.